Goldie Collins takes on the biggest, the baddest, the beast, who will prove to have the strongest animal instincts. We'll find out on the next episode of Wild.